In drier conditions, a reedbuck or ledgeway would be a good bet. But not in the flood. Not by herself. And she's got competition. Time to push back on her rivals. It's pure intimidation. She won't eat the carcass. The pack would be wise not to test her patience again.